Senate election held on 25th February 2023 in Delta State as follows. Total number of registered voters 3221697. 3221697. Total number of accredited voters 667149. 667149. Total number of votes received by the presidential candidates of each of the political parties as follows. Party A 979. Party A 979. Party AA 229. AA 229. Party AAC 357. AAC 357. Party ADC 160. ADC 160. Party ADP 788.
Please go back to ADC. And call the person ADC.
ADC, that's what I said. ADC. I said ADC 160.
To look at the figures again.
ADC. No, that is ADP. Next one is ADP.
Okay, start the presentation all over again.
Okay.
Beginning with the votes scored by the candidates.
Party A, 979. Party A, 979. Party AA, 229. Party AA 229.
Mm-hmm.
Party AAC
357.
AAC 357.
Mm-hmm.
Party ADC
160. Then that the
one
that
160 or something else.
160.
160.
Yes.
That is what we have on the spreadsheet.
That's what they've been doing. A lot of mistakes. Even which other state? One of these northern states.
04 1160.
Oh.
And you don't have one and comma and six and zero. So
we have
the comma. Something has to follow.
1604.
No, not because I said it. Check. There can be one and a comma and just 60. It's going to be without the comma, so it's 160. So check your figures carefully. Are you seeing 160 something else or still 160?
It's 160. It's 1604.
Huh?
Yes, 1604.
Okay.
Yes.
1604. Oh, no, no, no.
788. ADP 788. Party ABC 90183. 90183. Party ABGA 3746. Party ABGA 3746. Party APM 1028. Party APM 1028. Party APB 493. Party APP 493. Party BP 1016. Party BP 1016. Party LP
3 4 1 8 6 6.
Party LP 3 4 1 8 6 6. Party NNPP 3 1 2 2. NNPP 3 1 2 2. Party NRM 988. Party PDP 161600. PDP 161600. Party PIP 342. Party PRP 342. Party SDP 3071. SDP 3071. Party YPP 605. YPP 605. Party ZLP 3324. ZLP 3324. Total number of valid votes 615.